Missouri, class of 76. She was a cheerleader, first violin in the school orchestra, and captain of the girls' softball team. Her ambition was to travel, experience life, and meet interesting people.
And a crisp.
Yeah. Okay. Relax. Don't let him get to you.
With the service?
That's her, 10 years later.
It's a great shot of an ear. Did you get in touch with your parents?
No, they're both dead. The only relative she's got left is the kid. Okay, this is the only picture we have of him. Cullen Jr., age 3 months.
That helps much.
It's the best I could do, okay?
Breakfast, sir? Matt?
Please.
No.
That's the first.
Listen, I was just thinking, maybe we should take a wild stab at getting to know each other before we have to pretend we're man and wife.
What do you want to know?
Well, how long have we been married?
A long time. This way people don't expect us to talk much to each other.
Hey, give me that!
Come on, let's eat it too.
Yeah, stop it! No,
please,
no.
Let me take a look.
No.
Hey, come here. If you don't stop screwing around back there, this is what I'm gonna do with you.
Oh.
What's the matter?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
I don't know. I just don't feel so good.
Are you hungry?
Mm-mm. I gotta get out of here right now. I gotta go. Move. One, get those tree stumps out of my way before I vomit all over you.
Oh, boy.
Are
you okay?
Is your wife okay, sir?
So great to be back here and to know that you are supporting the life of this theater. Sonia Silverman, great fight, my friends. When you do a POV means point of view, and so they wanted to establish at the when the action hit its apex. The point of view of the person that's being hit, so the camera's down there. And so what I mean, the bat was not a wooden bat, it was a rubber bat. And so what I was doing is I was hitting a big pillow, right in front of the camera, which was mounted down like that up into me. And so they did that, oh God, maybe 20 takes, and over and over. And I asked Ivan, why were we doing so many takes? And he said, because this is the only line anybody's ever going to remember. And after the film came out, it was one of two things. It was either that line where people would say, that's the top of that jacar, are you, right, over and over again. Or I would get on airplanes and the flight attendants would do 20 minutes on throwing up on airplanes. That lasted for about 4 or 5 years. kind of not what you want to be known for, but.
Or the kindergarten.
Yeah, no, I think they were all cast in L.A., Kathy. Yeah, yeah, and then were brought up. Yeah.
And did they use a lot of vocals from Astoria film?
My nephew was an extra.
Your nephew was an extra?
Yeah.
From that area.
Yeah, from Nassau.
What was his name?
Jacob Petrovich.
And he lived, Jacob lived right there in Astoria?
He's from Nassau, which is north of Astoria.
Oh,
it's in Washington rather than Oregon.
Oh, right. Okay.
How long was the production in Astoria?
The principal photography was its usual 3 months, and Astoria was, I think about 6 weeks, and I was in a little motel with everybody, and then I saw the beach, and I was like, oh. So I rented a little cabin on the beach, and just had a great, this shoot was so much fun. We had so much fun. That whole scene with the fair, I read the works of Jane Austen during that. It took 3 days, and I was only in one little bit. So they would bring, Jane would call me to work every day, and I would make coffee and read Jane Austen. Children, and then I took some little TCC, just trying to get back in the group, and auditioned for a play at the Lakewood Players, and I met a woman named Eve Reynolds, who was the head of the art section of the Tacoma News Tribune, and after doing a few plays there, she asked me one day, she's just one of those people who just, you know, a guide came, she was a real guide to me, and she said, what are you going to do with your life, you know, and I was accepted. That was another 3 years. The year before I was supposed to graduate, I was back in my dad's office in Washington, D.C., we were standing in front of the elevator, and he looked down at me and he goes, don't tell people you're still in college, okay? So I took another year of 3 years, and then I graduated, and then I went straight to New York. And I was blessed to work right away, and I worked with Joe Papp a lot at the Shakespeare Festival. I got to premiere a lot of plays. I premiered Sam Shepard plays, Marsha Norman. I love New York, and I love working in the theater in New York. And then I was tapped to do film. I wasn't really looking for it, and it came, and I was blessed to have that. And then I met my husband, and he was working in film and television, and we ended up being based more in Los Angeles, where we raised our children, and now we're here. And I'm gonna do a play this spring, an act, which I'm really excited about. So it's great. Yeah. So that's kind of how it happened.
Yes. Question, we needed a part. How long does it take you to learn the lines, and how do you prepare for your part?
Well, each part is different. Some parts require a different type of introduction. So that is relative to the piece. And preparing, learning the lines in theater, the lines come as you rehearse it, and there isn't as much rehearsal in film, so there's a bit of memorization offset. I don't memorize a lot by myself in theater unless I'm doing Pinter or Shakespeare or something like that, where the language is more internally at cross purposes. My sister was an usher. She was 10 years older than I was, and they had flashlights, and you were shown to your seat, and you could hold your popcorn like this, not like this. And you had to be quiet, or the flashlight was put in your face, and you picked up your garbage when you left, and you'd leave it on the floor.
Times have changed.
Even tonight, I was like, put something on the floor, and I was like, can I remember to pick that up? Yeah. Yes.
Are you going to be appearing on more episodes of Parks and Recreation?
Yes, I hope so. I'm only, it's a small reoccurring role, you know, so they have me back two or three times, maybe a season. And but what's so funny is they shoot her at her desk and they've got my picture behind her. And people say, oh, I see you all the time. It's a photo. But yeah, they've said they're really happy back.
That's good.
Because if the season gets picked up, you know, they've been wonderful. She's a great girl.
Yeah.
She's a great girl, feet on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Really good. Yeah.